Hey guys, welcome back to Sophie, Litzy, and Cindy. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to make slime, but like I want someone to do it with, but my sister won't do it with
Hello!
Me. So I have her special guest, Bianca, my cousin. I think you've seen her videos.
Yeah, I was really nervous.
But okay.
So if you guys think I'm in third grade, I'm not. I'm in fifth.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna put
look.
Yeah, he does that. Okay, guys, so we're gonna make slime. So first thing you need is obviously glue. Like a new popsicle
stick. We have yellow bowls.
Yeah, we have like green too, but like, nobody needs that. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna pour in glue. Just about that. Do you want to pour it or?
Yep.
Please. Okay, move your stick. Okay, next, you could add whatever you want. I don't care. You can make any slime. But I'm adding baking soda. This makes it, like, more matte, like, harder. I don't know if you like
Oh, I
that.
Thought you had to put baby powder in it, but...
Yeah, that too, but, like, this is what makes... Like, you know how people use saline solution?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm only gonna have half of this.
Okay, so, we you have our add popsicle
whatever, Bianca. I'm not gonna do it for you, so...
Okay. This is my slime.
That's so
funny.
Oh, what the heck? It looks like you got more glue than me.
Probably because it's like surrounded. See, look.
And mine is like this. Yeah, you got more, but it's fine. Okay, Bianca, what are you gonna do?
So I'm gonna be adding the color, and I
you could add this, and you if you add that, here's a popsicle stick to scoop.
Okay,
I have other colors too. So I think I'm gonna make a yellow slime. I'm not sure.
I'm gonna be making
or a hot pink slime.
There's hot pink.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna be using this hot pink. It's supposedly glow in the dark, but it's not glow in the dark at all. So. This is the color I'm going to be using, or I don't know, she's going to be using too.
I'm probably going to do yellow or a neon color. Are you okay?
Okay. That was my dad. Ew.
What?
It's like bubbly. Didn't your dad just leave?
Yeah. Okay. I don't mix mine well because, like, I don't want to.
So this is a color that I'm gonna be using.
It's a hot pink.
Yeah.
Yeah, she showed
so,
it at the beginning.
Does your mom use a movie?
Yeah.
Okay. Where's Litzy? Oh.
She went to her practice.
What does she do? Oh, MMA.
Oh my god, I still have chunks of baking soda. I shouldn't even use that. Okay, so I'm feel... Oh my god, look.
It's a beautiful boat.
I'm going to use... Oh, I'm going to put this perfume in mine to make it smell good.
Is it going to do any effect to it?
No.
So I'm going to be adding perfume to mine too. And this
I'm
going to
add scent.
Romance Dreams, I guess.
And I think I'm going to do a yellow.
If you guys can smell this from the camera, which you can't. It's like, it smells like heaven.
So mine is just
not that
like
I've been there.
White. Mine is just white with chunks in it, but that's fine. Because when I add the alcohol, hopefully it would.
Okay, I just put one.
Oh, what the heck? This one isn't even opened yet. I think I have one that's open. I'm not going to open this one. Or I want to add glitter. I'm going to put hand sanitizer in for some reason. Huh? Garage? No. So,
okay.
And I'm gonna add blue glitter. I'm just adding.
I'm gonna add my glitter after.
Okay. Oh, what the heck? Your slime.
This is a slime that I did before this.
And I think I'm gonna do a green. A light. Or I'm just gonna make a basic.
This is her. She overactivated it.
Yeah, on accident.
Okay, so now I'm gonna be adding my borax.
Oh my god, Bianca, your slimes keep. Do you want hot pink or that pink?
I already added my pink.
This pink?
Oh, I'm gonna add more hot, my pink.
Cause that is not hot pink.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay. I just don't want to get my mouth dirty.
Okay, what should I do? Just basic white slime with glitter or like with color?
You should do it with color.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it like.
Because you do a lot of slimes like that. Like the, you know the one that you showed me over there? Oh no, that was the sand. But like, it looks really similar. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now this is hot pink.
Hopefully yes. This is not okay. Because green is like really, that's the basic color. Oh, this is ugly.
Okay.
Bianca!
Oh my god, guys. Look at this. That's the sign of disappointment.
Oh gosh, wait. Oh, you're gonna get your nails dirty? But
because I got big nails.
Didn't you say that already? Like that was on our channel.
What? Oh, okay, I guess I'll have to take a shower. I was going to take a shower in the morning, but I didn't take a shower today. Okay, so the measurings that we're going to be doing for the borax, because we're using borax, it's going to be...
My slime is super ugly.
1/8 teaspoon.
It looks like light on camera, doesn't it? Look at it. Don't you just want to eat it? Okay. El grumpy se brincó.
Yeah, he came from over there.
Pero. Okay, so. You had to come. Yeah, good. So you could be on frame. Okay, so the next thing we're gonna do.
Oh yeah. So my slime.
My slime feels good. Like you just need to stretch it slowly. Like, I could do it on the table. That's how hard it is.
I don't get why people say that's tiring mixing the slime, but it's not.
Mm-mm. Probably if you... No. I think I'm going to add... No, I'm not going to add anything.
Wait, okay, what award did you get?
A reading award.
Oh.
I'm going to add 1/4 teaspoon.
Okay, so mine's not ready yet.
It looks so like it's like two of these.
It looks like eight. If it's ready, but it's not at all. Like, it's still liquidy.
So I'm gonna add 1/2 teaspoon.
I'm out of teaspoon.
A teaspoon?
Yeah.
Or a tablespoon?
I mean, a tablespoon.
A tablespoon's so big.
No, I'm gonna add 1/4 now. So I'm gonna add it 1/4.
See, like, mine is activating already, but.
Oh, a tablespoon.
I kind of like my. This reminds me of avocado.
It doesn't. It reminds me of guacamole.
Oh, yeah, guacamole. I'm going to call this guacamole.
Guacamole.
What are you going to call yours?
Something from my ice cream. Oh, I thought that was my dad. Like, what the heck? That's ice cream. Okay, and then I'm just going to add it like straight like this.
Loyalty. Bianca, I should get my phone and put music.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
I was gonna say
you could put. This is Cindy slime.
Okay. You activate. Oh no.
No, it doesn't act like it's activated.
Do you like Cardi B?
Yeah.
Do you like Bodak Yellow?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that song.
That's like the only song I know from her. That's like the song that made her
popular.
Yeah.
Do you see? You know where I'm at. That's not loud. I'm not really gonna put it right there because, like, you can hear it loud. So, and that's gonna, like, pick up our voice.
Yeah. After we're gonna do ASMR.
Oh god, it's 10 minutes.
The loop. You can't
fuck with me. Wait! We could get copyrighted.
We can?
Yeah, even if you're not a big YouTuber. It could only be in like for 10 seconds or 15 seconds, and that was like only like 5 seconds.
Mm, that's sad.
So, Lil, you can't win me if you want it to be with these expenses. I'm gonna try to edit like. Whoa!
I think I overactivated it.
Not even.
No?
No.
Okay, good.
Your slime is like still super sticky. Oh, yep, I activated.
Yep, mine's super sticky.
You just like wanna touch it.
I like playing with slime. Even though I can't afford it, so imagine.
Okay. Salute.
That sounds like my dad. Isn't that? No. Not the one who started it, the one who started.
Oh, mine isn't sticky.
Okay. Doesn't mine
look sticky?
I touched yours and it is sticky. It's not like, it's not sticky, it's just like this.
Oh, wow.
So yours is formed already? Oh my god, hers technically is like an
but
avocado.
I'm gonna need it because it has like chunks. It's not.
Okay.
I don't dance now. I think it looks like an avocado. Ow!
What happened?
This.
Oh.
Guys, so
if you see like a lot of marks, it's all slime.
I don't think you could see like